For years, scientists from Wageningen University and Research have been studying animal health and welfare. The health of an animal can't just be determined by looking at the exterior. You can learn a lot about its health by examining its organs as well. However, organ research is not easy, because organs are found inside the animal, and then you first have to get to them. Researchers have now developed an innovative new model that requires far fewer live animals in research. This is called organoids, which are organs without the animal. How this works? Does this mean there's a lung sitting in a laboratory somewhere? Well, not exactly. Organoids don't look like organs at all. Organoids are very small pieces of tissue that grow from animal stem cells that are taken from, for example, the intestine, liver, or lung. Here at Wageningen University and Research, they grow these organoids in a small plate in a laboratory. Organoids are very small clusters of living cells that are about 1 to 2 millimeters in size. You can barely see them with the naked eye. They contain many of the same characteristics as real organs, as they're made from the same material. So, what can be done with an organoid? Let's take a look at an intestinal organoid. The researchers from Wageningen conduct various experiments with it, such as studying the transport or absorption of nutrients. This benefits human and animal nutrition research. Organoids can also be exposed to bacteria, viruses, and drugs to see how the intestinal tissue's immune system responds. In the future, scientists aim to link multiple mini-organs together to conduct even more extensive research. Organoids help improve animal welfare, as far less animals are required for experiments, which is, of course, great news for animals. Want to learn more about this research? Please visit wer.eu/organoids.